So let's go to you, Josh. Thor, it's kind of obvious. You're a motocross brand, a very endemic brand. I think 54 years, something like that. You can correct me if I'm wrong, but it's pretty obvious why you sponsor. But can you give some reasons that others may not have thought of?
Yeah, it's funny because, and I know we've talked about this, is like, you know, the term exposure gets thrown around a lot. And don't get me wrong, when Johnny Backyard Sea Rider's like, oh, everybody watches me. I'm like, kid, there's a leveling up of things, if you will, and a way to look at that. I mean, you know, exposure on track, broadcasts, digital and print media outlets. I mean, those do mean something to a brand like Thor with our longevity and our scale and our global appeal, you know, especially from the riders themselves, their own personal output, their own. I mean, everybody's got a microphone and a camera these days, right? Everybody has their own channel. So that means a lot to us. Results. I mean, this company was founded on racing and the need for competition apparel in the late 60s as the motocross scene and other racing disciplines kind of were burgeoning throughout the United States. So, you know, competition is omnipresent in our daily efforts. Does this mean something to a racer or a trail rider? Whatever. Is it a useful product to make? And then kind of one of the other really key things that we expect from our athletes is product feedback. Progression is at the root of the products we build. There's a lot of times, literally was in a product meeting last month with something we put months of development energy toward. And, you know, straight up the question came up, is this better than our current one? Is it going to make a difference? No, throw it away. And I'm talking, as an investment, that is a financial investment when you're talking about staffing, man hours, the actual products themselves. But if it's not going to progress things, then what's the point? You know, so our athlete preferences and feedback inform those. I mean, they're crucial to driving that process. So that's something else we really need from these riders.